This is what I would look like if I was Cindy Crawford in the 90s.